Hello, everybody. Time for another episode of The Sign Man. Today we're going to take a little drive. I'm going to drive up Highway 128 past this Nicolini Winery. I'm going to continue on to Turtle Rock until we get to Berryessa-Knoxville Road. Then we'll continue down Berryessa-Knoxville Road. We're going to head up through Pope Canyon just to kind of show you some of the devastation. I was up there working. We've been up there, you know, trying to figure out where our traffic signs were that have disappeared and stuff. So let's take a little ride.